Hello and welcome to the IM channel. My name is Ibrahim Mustafa. I believe in you and I believe in the power of your dreams and I believe in the power of you to succeed and make money online. So today we are going to look at how to succeed in affiliate marketing for 2021. A lot of people have asked me questions. I did affiliate video one and people have been asking me, how did they succeed? How did they succeed in this business? So I want to just take my time and go through one or two things that you need to succeed in affiliate marketing. If you are new to this channel, just hit the subscribe button and like this video for me to get more analytics and to rank more on Google. If you are also from Morocco, all my viewers, majority of my viewers are from Morocco, US and UK. I want to thank all of you for doing the monitoring. If you are from Morocco, just put in the description below that you are from Morocco, and I will thank you very much for a gift. So let's look at how to succeed in affiliate marketing for 2021. So some of you, someone who is watching this new and don't know about affiliate marketing. Affiliate marketing is simply, in my own definition, getting a link somewhere, a product or service, and marketing that link to people. And once people buy from that link, you get a commission from it. So maybe you get you can pick a pen or any products. Even you can market cars, you can market dating products, you can market health, hygiene, whatever product, like any product you feel. You can pick products from Amazon.com, maybe a link to a laptop, and they'll give you a unique link if you're an affiliate of that particular program. They'll give you a unique link of all their products that you are assigned to market. And once you promote that link to other people to buy, you get a commission from it. And sometimes you can get 20, 30, 50%, or even 90% commission from some products online. So you keep on marketing that and you keep on making money. And it's an easy way to make money. So let's look at how you can succeed in affiliate marketing going forward in 2021. So first of all, hit the subscribe button and subscribe to this to get more. The first thing you need to do to succeed in affiliate marketing is to think short term and long term. You need to think short term and long term, and this will help you identify the type of marketing strategies you want to use for that particular affiliate marketing project or product. So for example, if you want to just quickly make money from affiliate links, which is possible, you can start making money within a day in affiliate marketing if you know how to market well. So you need to look, are you promoting that product just because you want to make money? 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, that's my short-term definition. Or you think that you want to market that project or product within the long run. So the long run simply means that within 5 years, 2 years, 3 years, are you still going to be marketing that product? And this will help you identify the type of marketing strategies to put in to win in your affiliate marketing niches. If it is short term that you're looking at, you can do Google Ads, you can do Facebook Ads and paid advertisements to make money instantly. If you're also looking at long-term projects, that's where you can build on social media, organic ads, or organic promotions. You can build in your landing pages, websites, and you can use Pinterest to be posting 1, 2, or 3, just to be able to make it in the long run. So you need to define whether you want to make short-term, long-term, and that will even help you identify the type of product you want to pick. So that's the first step. The second step is that you need to treat affiliate marketing as a business. So once you treat affiliate marketing as a business, it simply means that you are going to fail sometimes. You're going to do promotions, pay money, and you're not get the returns back. You're going to invest in that business if it is a business. If you're taking affiliate marketing as a business, don't just think that because YouTube stars are affiliate marketing stars or gurus are telling you, doing videos to tell you that you can market organically, you can do this. So you just feel like you're not investing it. You just create a link and you start making money. No, you need to look at it as a business. So looking at it as a business simply means you need to do different things. You need to look at, nurture that business to grow, make sure that you brand it, you give it a go, and you make it big in that business. So you need to treat affiliate marketing as such, as a business, before you can succeed in 2021. Because there are a lot of people marketing the same product you are marketing. So if you don't treat it as a business, you take it serious, you're not going to make it from that. And number three, now you need to retrain your brain to win. You need to focus. You need to observe. You need to welcome ideas. You need to notice opportunities. You need to invite people into it. You need to admit your mistakes. You need to embrace. You need to pause and open, breathe in, breathe out. Like, just work on your mindset. Retrain your brain to win. Sometimes a lot of people fail in different projects. Maybe you are doing KDP publishing and you fail in that area. You want to transfer that failure to affiliate marketing. No, it's not possible. Please, if you fail somewhere, you come here, you need to work hard. Retrain your mind. Ask good questions. Don't just ask people shallow questions. Retrain your mind to win. Retrain your mind to be able to like withstand the amount of money that you get. Because with affiliate marketing, you can easily make $1,000 a month or a week. You can make $10,000, you can make $100,000 based on your marketing capacity. So you need to retrain your brain, retrain your mind to be able to be focused and to be able to withstand the pressure that comes of affiliate marketing. The failures, the mistakes that will come, you need to be able to admit all of those things and move on. So you need to retrain your brain to win. Then you need to choose the right product and program. So you need to choose the right products and program. So choosing the right product and program simply means that a different project programs that are like in affiliate projects. We have Amazon affiliates, we have Big Bank, we have Share Sale, we have Digistore. And we have different companies, like different products or companies that are just specific products, companies, then they are also doing affiliate marketing. We have companies like Toyota. We have companies like different listing that are doing their affiliate marketing and all those things. So you need to choose the right product and program. So to me, I will actually let you do your own researches, go out, look at the products, programs that fit your interest, and you start to promote them. If you're not good in terms of like cosmetics, don't go and pick cosmetic products and market. No, you need to choose dating products if you are into the dating niche. If you are into keto diets and other things, you can choose products related to keto to be able to market. If you are also into fitness, and so there are notable some projects or products that work well, and personal development products, they work well in terms of affiliate marketing. The dating niches also work well. We have fitness, they also work well. Keto diets and other things. So there are popular products out there that you can easily market and make some income. So you need to know the type of product that you can easily market and people can easily buy. So if you go and pick a product that is like worth $100,000, you see that many people will not buy that product, right? If someone buys one, you'll be able to make a lot, but a lot of people will not buy. So you need to even look at the price range of the products you want to market so that people can easily buy and you make your commission out of that. And the type of programs to you look at is, there are some companies that when you're promoting their products, their payout is like it's long term. So you can promote a product, they'll buy the product, and it should take them like 3 months before they pay you that product, that money, that commission. And because of that, you may not be able to like reinvest that money instantly into your marketing. So once you are choosing a product, choose companies that can easily pay you within a week, within a month, or easily. So I do, my affiliate products come from a company. I market for a company called Creative Fabrica. And their payout is simple. It's within a day, Once you just make a sale and you get like $10, even you can pay out yourself like $5 or $2, but it will attract a 10% commission. But if it is above $10, you don't even get any interest, or you don't even pay any charges from it. So within a day, you can cash out. And that is the type of products I want. Within a day or two or a month or a week, you can easily cash out. So look for products or programs that can easily give you that amount of money that you need instantly, without any hassle or without waiting for people to see whether they will cancel the subscription or not. So choose the right product and program. The third one is that learn to market your affiliate links for free. You need to learn to market your affiliate links for either free or paid, right? So you need to know, how are you going to market your affiliate links? How are you going to do that? Do you have social media followings? You can use social media, you can use LinkedIn. LinkedIn, there are groups. So look for groups on LinkedIn. You can look for groups on Facebook that are related to your niche. You inbox them one after the other, develop rapport and use that. You can use your WhatsApp to even do marketing. You can use Pinterest. Pinterest is the best for me. I use Pinterest a lot to do my affiliate marketing products, and I do that. If you want me to do a affiliate marketing on Pinterest, just say yes, do it, and I'll do a video about how I go about affiliate marketing on Pinterest. You can also use different platforms. You can use Google Ads if you can afford. You can also use social media paid advertisements. You can use Twitter, you can use Instagram, all this. And you can also use your own, like get people on Fiverr to do marketing for you. So all these things are ways that you can learn to use to market your affiliate links for 2021. What I want to talk about is you need to be ethical. Like you need to, once you pick a product you are marketing, please let people know that you are doing affiliate marketing. And this is your affiliate link, right? And based on that, I'm going to leave some affiliate links down in my project. Some of them are my own stores. Some of them are like affiliate links that you can easily pick and promote. So be ethical. Let people know that this is your affiliate link. Don't just force people blindly to use because you want to make a commission. You force people to buy products that they don't need. No, you need to be ethical and give it, let people know this is the product, this is the side effect that it has. Let them know, and they will be willing to invest in that. Sometimes you feel like you're keeping some secrets from people, but at the end of the day, they find out and they tarnish your brand, and even they link you to the affiliate marketing that you are doing, and you don't get any sale again from them. So you need to be ethical. Let people know this is right and this is strong. And once you are doing, you are telling people about affiliate marketing, don't just, I see a lot of people on YouTube, they try to impress and show big, big numbers. I made 100,000, I make 200,000, I make 1 million from, no, sometimes some of them are lies, right? So you need to be ethical. If you are making small, just don't be afraid. Don't look at people who are telling lies on YouTube and you feel like, wow, this person is making 1 million and I'm not even able to make $1,000 a month or a week. Please, some of them are just like, just hype for you to watch their videos. So work on your own time, be ethical, work on yourself, and don't look at other people. What other people are earning is not what you want to earn. You also have your target, set your own target and earn more, and keep on doing whatever you want to do. So the next thing I want to talk about is to partner and expand your affiliate marketing business. You need to partner and expand your affiliate marketing business. So you need to collaborate with people. You need to look out for people who are doing like great in terms of how people who can market your products, people who can even do landing pages for you. Partner with people who have YouTube videos that people are watching, then you can partner with them for them to get your link, and you pay a little for them to market your link for you. So you need to partner. In this business, it's all about partnership, so that you need to collaborate and partner for people who know what you don't know, for them to help you. I believe that one of these will help you win your affiliate marketing. I'm going to do a second video, and that is going to be like affiliate marketing for beginners. Affiliate marketing for beginners. You can win. You can always win in affiliate marketing. Thank you for your time. I believe in you. I believe that no matter what, you can win. If your niche is affiliate marketing, you want to make money from it, please just pick a product. Keep marketing, keep talking to people, keep sharing on social media, keep sharing on Pinterest, keep doing all you can do, learning, investing in that business. And I believe that you will win. Thank you for your time. Hit the subscribe button if there's value in this. If there's no value, please don't bother liking this video or subscribing. But if you feel like I said something that is sensible that you can use in your business, just subscribe for me. Thank you for your time. My name is Ibrahim Mustafa. I believe in you. I believe in the power.